Education. We are the students from Dr. Archadio Santos National High School. We are here to show you the Philippine folk dance art. The name Tinikling is a reference to birds locally known as Tinikling, which can be any of a number of real species. The term Tinikling literally means Tinikling Island. The dance originated in Leyte, an island in Visayas in the central Philippines. The movement of the tinikling birds as they walk over grass stems, run over tree branches, or dodge bamboo traps set by rice farmers. Dancers imitate the tinikling birds' legendary grace and speed by skillfully maneuvering in large bamboo poles. This video is for Mrs. Lisa Capasha and Mr. Zita Lourdes Carrera. We hope you enjoy and learn from this video.
Go!